and up and up, and he just eventually goes out into the end zone.
I kind of feel bad because I'm just spawn camping this kid. He spawns in, runs, and I make his body fly back. I mean, that's literally what's happening.
I imagine that happening in real life, though. Like, you and some dude in real life. And, like, he just respawns. And then he runs towards you and you just throw him.
I hear you, Mom.
Why is she screaming?
Okay, you can have them now. They're all yours. I cracked open the Terabyte and got released the player for you. He's probably AFK. There you go. I have it. That was probably the most evil thing I could possibly do.